For context, you could fit the entire state of Rhode Island just in the ice field alone. And it's about a mile thick in some places of solid glacier ice. Just give you the basics on the glacier ice. I'm sure some of you have heard of it before, but we get a lot of snow up there because this is a temperate rainforest. Moving, and it's also touching the rocks, which the rocks are a little bit warmer than the ice, if that makes sense.